get bipolar. Bipolar comes in stimulating interludes. Instead of boring stability, we have 8 million crazy moods. When you feel like the only kid in town with so-so sanity, here's a list of people with bipolar disorder, just like you and me. It's from Wikipedia, so you know it's right. Catherine Zeta-Jones has depression and hypomania. So do Jane Pauley and Stephen Fry, but they'll still entertain ya. Guess who sometimes lives their life with grandiose bravado? Linda Hamilton from The Terminator, and also Demi Lovato. Actress Vivian Leigh, frankly, my dear, didn't give a damn. Nor did Carrie Fisher, Marilyn Monroe, or Ludwig von Beethoven. If your party's getting boring, well, I've got the antidote. Just invite Richard Dreyfuss, but you'll need a bigger boat. Everyone put on your bowler. It's time to be bipolar. Filmmaker Francis Ford Coppola, he's got bipolar. O.J. Simpson. Legally sane. But you know who maybe wasn't? The legendary Kurt Cobain. And then there's political activist Mr. Hoffman. You know, Abby? Harrison Ford's had major depression, not too shabby. Some people think that Donald Trump might have it. Well, nothing official, but guess who does? Talk show host Dick Cavett. So many famous folks are diagnosed BP. Tom Cruise isn't one of them because of Scientology, I guess. Everyone give a holla if you've got bipolar. Eat some gorgonzola and celebrate bipolar. So drink your rum and Coca-Cola and smoke your ashes rolla. Sing it from the soul. Oh, happy, unhappy, very, very happy bipolar.